remember what I said, Webb, Davis, or whichever one of you is which.
Lucky? I have to go live at the Ritz, Steven.
Lots of people think it's PH.
Party's over.
Well, your protests cost Dad hundreds of millions of dollars, not to mention legal fees. What I did was just a prank. You're siding with Daddy?
Hey, someone please help me with my bags.
I didn't realize you held grudges so hard.
Well, don't you think assets should take priority?
I realize that we aren't profitable yet, but we will be very soon.
I just hope it won't make the launch party awkward.
I've been thinking about it for the last 2 minutes.
Thank you.
And one last thing, the party's at your house because I got kicked out of mine.
Only you would plan a party in 24 hours just to prove a point.
For blasting off.
Mm-hmm.
Why always mm-hmming? I need to control the vibe, introduce them to bigwigs we need to be in business with. It makes a lot of his former clients losers.
Next week we'll work on tact.
Mm-hmm.
They founded the whole...
Yeah. I know who they are.
It's holistic. I'm surprised you didn't hear about it.
Something about you threatening to eat one of them alive and crush the other into nerd sauce.
Okay, well, I'm not wrong. I mean, these guys think pocket protectors are high fashion.
I try not to operate from desperation.
Yeah, well, I want them there.
Fine, they're here. Didn't even notice them coming in. Do you want anything from the bar?
Fallon?
Hello. Oh, you made it.
Yep.
Today is about the future. Those look great. I'm surprised you brought a date. Cling much? Oh, I'm not super concerned about your relationship. Well, if you last that long. I doubt he'd recognize you if you weren't on all fours. You know, normally I like to get the last word, but tonight's not about personal baggage, it's about business. And I hope that despite all of this, you and I can still do business in the future. Excuse me.
No need to put that away just yet. You did this to get a rise out of me. Now I'm gonna get a rise out of you.
Well, your mouth says no, but your friend seems pretty interested. Boys, ready for that drink? Oh, men and their emotions.
Ugh, that's vile.
You guys are like the Kanye's of Silicon Valley. You're too busy focusing on that hunk of metal, not your sweet, adorable faces. We're just getting started.
Slowly.
This water is not vodka. You think you're slick. You finally got a chance to seduce me. Hey, where'd you get these bugles? Vultures.
Fallon, no. You're drunk.
So? Just leave me here like everyone else. Just walk away like my dad, like my stupid mom, like Cole Haynes.
I thought I called them two geeky puff daddies. So that time you loved me too much to let me go.